Hello? Sound check? Okay, yes, we're good. All right, let me go get it. Let's do this!
Okay, it's about to the lips. Boobs, check. All right, guys, so I have an idea. Let's play this game, yes? Mm-hmm. It will help us unwind and relax. It's been a crazy week, I know. So it's called the lie detector. So this is how the game works. You can ask anybody any question. Okay. If they answer wrongly or honestly, you get a wrong buzzer. But if you answer correctly and honestly, you get a right buzzer sound. How about that? Sounds good?
Yeah, nice.
All right, Shino, awesome. You want to start us off?
Yeah. Okay. And I think this question goes to Graciana.
Okay.
Are you ready for this? Now, do you have a crush on me?
Please, crush.
Oh, let
me have a crush.
Ah!
Yes!
Can you see your
life? Oh, oh, like,
the next question goes to Adesua. Mm-hmm. Have you ever kissed anyone in the office before?
Baba.
Excuse me. I can imagine.
I don't do my colleagues.
Ah, not do that.
Anyways, my next question goes to you, Chika. Have you ever left work before the close of work?
No, you know me, like, you always see me. I'm always here working overtime. And as much as
I hard work now.
At this work, do you hate your boss?
My boss, she means Mr.
Wally. Your MD,
he's the best boss ever. I can't hate him.
Hold on.
I can explain.
Okay, explain.
It's quite complicated.
So, Palumi, my package, rascal. So, let's get to this real quick. Have you ever gone to the office kitchen to taste other people's food at the end of the day?
I need
an answer to this. Nah, bro. Nah. I don't want to get poisoned.
You're
sure?
Are you sure?
I said that to
this very small time.
You stole my chicken.
Okay, so let me ask this next question. And this one goes to Joffrey. Because I see the way you guys look at this. Do you think our MD's PA is hot?
Well, honestly.
I see the way the guys look at her in the office.
Honestly, she's alright. She just did.
Okay, because I know
she's. You didn't try.
Graciana, I have an accent with you, so let me direct this to you. Do you think LandWey, in your own humble opinion, is LandWey the best real estate company in Nigeria?
Definitely.
For sure,
nah, that was the question.
Something's wrong with this, but I have to ask the question again.
What?
Is LandWey the best real estate company in Nigeria?
I do think it's
the best. That's what I thought.
Yeah, so, Shino.
Bella.
Shina Rambo.
Rambo skin.
Shina Bambamba.
Shino, have you ever thought of resigning, like, leaving LandWey?
Nah, man. I don't think I've ever thought about that.
Chica. It's hot.
Did you ever use a toilet and wash? Ew, that's disgusting. Like, only a pig would do that. Look, I'm prim and proper.
No! So tofu! You know?
Oh, by the way, they called your
name. That's it. My God.
In series of destructive
influences, I think.
Yes! Like, something here spoiled, something spoiled here, something here destroyed. Are you sure you're not?
You don't have a hundred.
Nope.
Yeah, sure.
We knew about the freezer!
We knew!
Malumi.
Caesar.
Are you really going to marry your fiancé?
Why not? Love of my life. I love her so much.
I know. She just comes to the office and brings like gifts to me.
Play a little more.
I know!
Bad boy.
Jeffrey.
Do
you
ever
have
a
No, of course not. That's terrible.
Huh. Jeffrey!
No.
Even this money, at the end, he has to get it. Shino is next.
The shoot's be short.
We shot. You do drugs.
Man, I don't do drugs, man. This one.
Are you sure?
Just the American honey.
Oh. No golden diet, current guy.
Cheers, man.
No golden diet.
My last question goes to you, Christiana. Christiana, have you ever lied to a client? Ever?
No, why should I? You know, for integrity.
Aww.
Aww.
Integrity, love.
That was dope. That was
dope. Okay, nice one, guys.
Nice one.
Nice playing with you guys.
Yeah.